Hey, boys and girls, to another episode of Joysticking with George. It's me, George Jimenez, here from DualShockers.com, and we are playing the Evolve Big Alpha. So, what we're trying to do here is it's a 4v1 competitive shooter where I play one of four hunters against a human-controlled monster who can evolve, you know, can evolve into three stages by running around the map, eating critters and stuff. Our job is to kill that monster before he reaches his final stage, because then he becomes pretty unstoppable. So I'm playing the support class. I'll be able to drop orbital strikes and I think call it dome. We're gonna see. I wasn't paying attention to the tutorial. It's the first time I played them, so see what happens. Okay, so I've got this guy. Okay, that's my orbital barrage. My monster tracker. My shield projector, so I can shield up my guys as soon as we engage that monster.
Now.
Ooh, and a cloak. Alright. So we're gonna look for that monster. Some of the cues is one of the others, the trapper class can drop a little sound spike so we can detect his footprints. You can take a cue from the environment, so the monster scares some birds around, so we're gonna go over there. Hopefully give him the business. Because like I said, the early stages is where you want to engage the monster and whittle down his health, because he can regenerate shields by eating other monsters, but his base health can go down as we can take care of it, so...
I don't know. Hard to gauge out here.
Thanks for nothing. Great. So, yeah, early on what the monster wants to do is just get as far away from us as possible. He's got this kind of, like, tracker sense. Okay. He's got this tracker sense that he can see us coming. So, like I said, he wants to create as much distance as possible, eat as many things as he can. Nope. So we also have an assault in the medic class. So the medic actually tagged him with a tranquilizer. So that's the Goliath out there. So we're gonna go.
Look for the birds.
Hopefully we can get to him before he, you know, can't give him any space. Because once you do that, that's when he evolves and can level up, and that's when it becomes bad.
Someone come here and step on this plant. I want to see what happens.
I do not want to step on that. That plant could kill me. So it looks like we lost track of the monster, which is not good. His footprints are right here, so let's... I like this gun.
Trap out!
Okay, so we laid some traps out. Oh, nothing.
Rare one.
There he is! So I gotta find them. Hopefully, I don't know how to use this thing. So let me.
I'm on the trank gun. Good work. Got you. Got it.
Okay, so I got an orbital barrage. Hopefully that'll. Alright, so the medic has a sniper rifle that can give us these highlights weak spots as he hits the monster. I know we are screwing him up! So that was a pretty timely orbital strike I made. Oh, this monster is going to town on us. There we go. He's almost dead. We almost got him. This guy should be maybe the quickest I've seen this monster get decimated. And he really should be just trying to go for higher ground here. Oh! Where is he? Alright. So he's down. So we're gonna pursue him. He's almost dead. We got this. Let's see where he went. I would say he probably went over there. Alright, so... That was a quick one. I'm actually really impressed with myself. I'm actually not really. I didn't really do anything outside getting that, that one orbital drop, which I guess was timely because he just... ran right into the bulk of it. But, alright, not bad. Oh, sweet. So it looks like the levels are universal unlocked. So now my monster can eat a little bit faster. Hopefully I can play as the monster and show you guys kind of what we're dealing with here. And as you see, there's the kind of my progression bar that happens, so... After a while, I can unlock Bucket, who's just another skin for your for your class. There's multiple skins for each class. There's also multiple monsters, so it's not just that Goliath one. He didn't get to that point, but he can breathe fire, he can do super leaps, he can throw, like, large rocks and stuff. And then other monsters, there's going to be flying ones. It's kind of this Cthulhu-looking one that I'm kind of looking forward to. So that should be interesting. But yeah, that was intense. All right. Hopefully I can be the monster in this next set here. But as you can see on the left-hand screen, there's kind of like the our action map. Shows you how the progression of the match happened. And you'll probably see at some point there when we get him trapped in that dome, he was kind of screwed. And that was the orbital drop that got him. Yeah. It's like I was there. And he kind of ran away and then just kind of died on his own. Looks like he ran into maybe a bigger monster and he had pretty much a tick of health left, so. Kind of proud of ourselves. Considering there was zero communication. But, like, yeah, early on what you want to do is you want to be super aggressive to hunt down the monster and just cut down all his avenues of escape. But yeah, this is something you definitely want to do with friends. Because when I played this back at PAX East, you had a coach. So when I was playing as the monster, I had a guy from Turtle Rock kind of explaining to me the best way to play the monster. And the hunter team had a guy explaining to them how to, you know, how all their abilities work and what move should be launched at first. I was like, yeah, you want to trap him. You know, first you want to harpoon him to slow him down and trank him, then trap him in the dome, and then you want to hit him with all the, like, big shit. So, like, you know, the orbital drops that you want to save and make sure you don't want to miss that. But let's see. Hopefully I can be the... kind of want to be the monster and show you what that's about. Because it's actually a lot of fun, because when you play as a monster, it's very... There's a good element of just cat and mouse happening, which is really great. Because, yeah, early on you're running away, but maybe once you hit your stage 2 evolution, you're a little bit stronger, and then you can kind of... You know, my strategy is to always go after the medic, because the hunters, you have 3 respawns. So after the 3rd respawn, you're out of the match. So I always try to go for the medic early, just because when stage 3 happens and I, like... have that, like, final encounter with the hunters and they have no medic, they go down really easy just because the medic can't pop any heals or do that really cheesy heal burst that I use when I play medic, and that seems to that a timely heal will save your life in this game. But yeah, it is alpha, so yeah, these load times are gonna be really uncomfortably long. Yeah, so we're playing it on the Xbox One. Also, it's the big alpha's out on the PS4 and the PC. I really want to see what this game looks like on PC, because playing through is so hectic, but the environment looks really slick. The game runs really smooth, which that was my biggest concern, especially going from seeing a PC version in action and then going to consoles. My big thing was like, oh man, this is not gonna look as good. Oh, here we go. Now it's connected. Am I the monster? Yeah, alright. So I'm going to be the monster. I get 3 stat points that I get to mess around with. So I'm gonna go with early fire breath and a leap smash. And feet climbing speed. Let's go with eating, because I want to evolve really early. Those guys have a minute to decide how to get their lives together. Hopefully, we have to wait the minute and a half. Next gen. It's all load screens. And as you level up, you'll unlock new skins for that monster. So yeah, he'll still be a Goliath, but I know one of the pre-ordered DLCs was the Savage Beast, so it's like kind of like... It's kind of like red war paint on. I'm like, that's kind of badass. Look out for dangerous wildlife. Either faction will be able to use an advantage. So yeah, I'm trying to kill other critters out in the world. The idea is you kill them, you eat them, you get more powerful. But there are other bigger monsters out there that could kill me. So what I like to do is maybe if I'm being chased, trying to make a mental note where these monsters kind of like... hide, and then maybe lure the hunters there, and that buys you a lot of time, because the monsters will go after anyone who goes near it, so, and it'll go after the easier prey, so once I leave, it'll engage the hunters, and then it'll buy you enough time to eat up. Hopefully, what I'll do is maybe I can evolve early, because right at the start of the match, I can see right where the hunters are going to land, and then make as much distance as possible, and hopefully Yes, but these guys seem pretty good, so it looks like I might, yeah, I don't know. Last time I played Monster today, I got stomped, so hopefully I can fare a little bit better, but we'll see. Pressure's on, because I'm playing in front of you guys, so let's... Alright, so that's where they're gonna land, where that beacon was, and I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Kinda use my three leaps already. Eat, 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 eat! Eat, 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 eat. Oh, there they are. Let's get out of here. Yeah, Hunter's over there. Oh, shit. Okay, so I'm gonna let them...
Crowbill, piss it off, you're on your own.
Alright, so hopefully we can get them, let them pass well. Yeah. Reckon. Boosh! Alright, so that guy's dead. Except that medic. Oh, that's not good. Alright, so that guy's dead.
Elena, going down!
Alright, time to bail. Alright, don't think I did that much damage, so I'm gonna just gotta escape. Distance here. Alright, let's get my life together. Okay, so there's a big monster down there that I'm gonna use. Space here. I should be able to evolve after. Did I kill that thing? Alright, let's go over here. Come on, come on. Okay, I need you to die. Like, today. There we go. Crap, there's a guy here. See me. Got him, nice.
Hey, we got a medic.
Hey, damn it, we lost
Hank. Nope, get out of here. Crap. All right, so it looks like I got their big guy. The monsters are helping me out a lot, which is good. Alright, I gotta get this guy.
Oh,
Yeah, yeah. Come on. Kill malicious gamer. I'm so gonna kill you. Nope, they lost the guy. Good, good. It's all going according to plan. That medic I gotta get. Shield's down, I gotta... Let's get the hell out of here. Crap, let me live. Alright, so... They need to keep me from evolving, but I think I can... There we go, found a spot. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright, so... Got 4 seconds. Hopefully they're not taking shots at me. I'm super vulnerable in this state.
Nothing can break me. I've spent my
time. Traps ready. He died here.
Come on, come on. Get Maggie, get Maggie.
I'm hurt. Daisy!
Medic's down. That guy's down. Alright, good. They're all down.
I need help. Right here.
Salt is dead. Oh shit, she can bring that guy back. Alright, so I need to bail out of here. So that was a good run for me. You know what?
Stand by.
Let's get rid of this person real quick.
Engage in Goliath! Watch for fire!
Go, come on, come on! Ah, damn it! Oh, that's not good. Don't know where that's coming from. Alright. Time to bail. I need to get some more armor. Alright, so I think I'm doing fairly well here. Now I can leave that these guys. There we go. Now. Alright. Now I got him. Come on. Oh, harpoon trap, nice. Alright, hold on. Let's get me the hell out of here. Alright. Feast, you fool! Alright, alright. Let me get my life together. This guy's alone, so...
Hey, we got a medic, right?
Got him, nice. Get him out of here, because he could still shoot me while he's down, so I would... Or maybe he can. You know what? This is not a safe spot for for me to be at all. So let's, actually, you know what? I got a good vantage point here. They seem to have players dropping in and out. Oh, oh my. Let's climb that. Let's get out of here. Hold on, hold on. Let's... God damn it! It's a harpoon traps will mess you up. Hopefully I can. There we go. Nope, nope. Come on, get the malicious gamer. Got him. Nice. Oh, oh. I'm gonna get you, Holla McDollar. Yes, yes, yes. Screw these guys, I'm gonna evolve. Alright, you know what? Let's bail. It's my own fault. Let's go! Ooh. Take the action away from this area. Alright, that should give me more than enough time. Got about a couple of seconds. They need to regroup, so let's do charge. Max out that leap smash. I think I'm better off now. I'm not gonna worry about the rock throw. The rock throw is good for ambushing people early on. But at this point, I'm pretty powerful. Let's, yeah, the only issue is my shields are, my armor's really low, so I'm gonna have to. Okay, let's try that again. Stuck? Alright, come on. Alright, there we go. That is enough. There we go. Yeah, that is yummy. Alright. See if I got a sense of where these guys are. So best spot to hide is maybe above. Alright. Anyone chasing me? Alright, so one of my other options here is to destroy the power relay. Ugh, dick. Alright. Yeah, these harpoons are a pain in the butt. There is no sprint. Alright, that's a proximity mine. And boom! And I'm stuck. Alright, great. Oh, here we go. Now I'm going after you. You're the one shielding him. Alright, so, oh, I'm mighty screwed, so.
Trap's ready.
No, this is not a good spot, I'm. Alright, so he's down. Shields for you. Hey, come on, come on. All right, that one's dead. All right, malicious gamer, you are mine. And I'm gonna kill your dog too. I don't know if you're. Alright, you know what? Screw them. Let's hit this power relay. Oh yeah, let's go. Come on, almost there. Yeah, there. Everyone's too busy respawning. They get about a minute respawn. Oh yeah, come on, come on. You can do it. You break that power relay. You give that power relay the business. Yeah, all right. Ah, I am Gorgia. Puny humans cannot stop me. I'm a monster. Yeah, so I think that's gonna be it for Evolve, just that one stage. Like I said, you got to see a really quick run through of how easy you can kill the monster if you get in the early stages, but we also gave you a good example of what happens if you let that monster kind of run around and evolve to stage 3. And that what happens, you incapacitate several hunters. But alright, pretty proud of myself. That was maybe the best I played today in my half dozen times I tried recording this goddamn video. But yeah, the big alpha, it's only for this weekend, so make sure you check out our site for details on how to get in, but they're pretty much giving out codes left and right, so try to get in, try to enjoy it, give you a good, ooh, a Kraken, I want that. So I think we're gonna call it here. Thanks for watching Joysticking with George. Sorry if I was kind of, I was into it, I was a little distracted and just emoting and stuff, but yeah. That was Evolve, and look at that heat map. Just run around like I drag this match out. A lot of hit and run tactics. Look at that. They can't trap me. Look at that. Oh yeah. Just decimated. Look at. Thanks, man. If you guys can hear that, I was a guy complaining that he couldn't find a match. He sort of forgot that this is an alpha, not the actual. Alright, man. So on that note, thanks for watching, and keep your eye on anything else on DualShockers.com. More Joysticking with Georges, maybe. Or more monster action. Whatever. Enjoy it. See you around, guys. Bye-bye.